My name is Prong, Colling. I use she, her pronouns. I'm a biochemistry and molecular biology major, and I'm a third year at Oregon State. Throughout my career as a scientist, I would like to use my skills and knowledge to contribute to finding possible cures to various diseases, such as Alzheimer's, which is what I'm working on right now. In high school, I began to flourish as a scientist as I found my first passion in the form of chemistry. I excelled in a three-year course and TA'd in my senior year. The best thing about being a biochemistry and molecular biology major at Oregon State is the opportunities that the department offers. This year, I was accepted into the Life Scholars Program, which provides funding for the research that I am currently doing in Dr. Claudia Meyer's lab. I am working with PC12 cells, which, when they differentiate, are similar in morphology and physiology to neuronal cells. And what I am doing is culturing these cells and exposing them to different concentrations of a protein that is commonly found in the brains of Alzheimer's patients, and to possibly determine the appropriate botanical extract that may be used as a therapeutic agent. To me, being a scientist means being able to help those in need, create new knowledge, and being curious about the world around us.